Hi, I wanted to look at an extension called Dark Reader. Dark Reader allows you to set a dark mode across web pages in different browsers, and it applies to web pages that typically may not work with device dark mode settings or browser dark mode settings. So right now I have Safari open on my MacBook, and I have google.com. There's a regular Google search window open with a white background. Hey, within this Google page, I have a settings option that if I go down to the bottom, there's a dark theme, and right now it's off. If I turn it on, I do get in this window black background, and it's really reduced the brightness of my screen. But if I click over to Google Docs, I'm back to a white background. So let me go back to Google here. The same is true if I were to go to my device settings on my MacBook. I do have a dark mode setting, but that won't apply to all the web pages. I'm going to click on the Dark Reader web page here so I can show you what they're saying. Dark Reader is an open source eye care browser extension. It doesn't send users' data anywhere. So please go ahead and you can look at their privacy policy and blog. It is a .org, so I'm feeling comfortable with them, but please do your own research. This extension can be loaded for Chrome, Safari, Firefox, and Edge. It is paid on Safari, but it's a free extension on Google Chrome. So I'm going to go to Google Chrome here, and if I'm on this again, google.com. I've loaded the extension already and I'm going to click the icon. And you can open up your Dark Reader settings by actually clicking on the label there, Dark Reader. Okay, that's opening up some options here. Right now it's off, and I'm not going to go through everything, but know that you have a dark and a light mode option. And you can set each one of those with the brightness and contrast that you like. And there are some other settings in there you can find. There is a keyboard command too. So right now I'm going to just click this toggle switch, the on and off toggle switch, so I can click Dark Reader on. And now my google.com page, I have a nice black background. And if I click over to Google Docs, it also has turned the Google Docs page now into a black background, and when I'm typing, this is a new document, I have a white text on that black background. So this was a solution we were looking for because of a student who was having migraines that could be triggered by a really bright screen. So this is solving that issue that we had. So within Dark Reader, there are some more options, and you can also toggle Dark Reader on and off with a keyboard command, and you can toggle just one particular website on and off. The keyboard command to turn Dark Reader on and off is Option Shift D, so I can use that keyboard command. And if you wanted to just have Dark Reader on, but switch it on and off for particular sites, you could do Option Shift A. Okay, well, hopefully, if that was something you were looking for a solution for, hopefully this can help.